Jesus has changed my life, probably because I now understand what eternal life means. I know what the promises that he has. So before I understood the promises of eternal life and what that meant to me, I was probably would have worried more about things. The things of this world would have been more important to me. Fame, success, having everything that opens and shuts, being competitive with everybody else. Understanding what Jesus has done for us by dying on the cross has changed my outlook. I no longer worry about things of this world. I'm not afraid of death because I know that that's the next step into eternal life. So I don't have to be afraid of what will happen when I die. I know what will happen when I die. I'll go to heaven because that's the promise I have in Jesus. So when I put my faith and my trust in him, because he has taken my punishment, I know I can stand before God forgiven.